Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to update iTunes on Windows. So to update iTunes on Windows, you'll obviously have to have it installed first, and I've made a separate guide on that if you don't have it installed yet. But for those of you who have it installed already, just open up the iTunes that's installed on your computer. And then once you're here, you're going to head to the Help button and then click on Check for Updates. When you do this, it'll prompt you that there's a new version available if there is a new version available. And then you can click on Download iTunes. And then the Apple Software Updater will launch, which is flashing down here on the taskbar. And it tells us that there's a new version available. And it's selected at the moment, so we can leave it like that. And then just click on Install One Item. Accept any prompts along the way. And then just wait for it to download and install. Once it's finished updating iTunes on Windows, then it'll prompt you to restart your computer. And I'm going to click on Yes to restart my computer. Once your computer has finished restarting, just open up iTunes again. Agree to the terms once again. Just to verify, you can click on Help again and again on Check for Updates to see if there are any available updates. And as you can see, iTunes now says this is the current version, so we've installed the latest available version of iTunes that's available on this current date. So I hope you found this guide useful on how to update iTunes on Windows. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. And if you want me to cover a specific topic in an upcoming video, just leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next video.